boys and girls.
Good morning, everyone, ladies and gents, boys and girls. We are on now day. The end is in sight. It's just gone six. I was hoping to have a sleep in as it's mine and my husband's 2-year anniversary. Anna, thank you. This guy woke me up. This morning I've woken up with a stuffy nose as well as a sore throat, so whoever breathed on me with a cold.
It wasn't nice.
Surprisingly, I'm not hungry this morning, so I'm just going to have a bottle of water. This isn't full, I drank this through the night, but I'm going to refill it and drink it now. Okay, Ted, you can be in the video. Wants to be the star of the show. It's now 8 a.m. I'm going to attempt to have my breakfast now, but this guy is still on my lap. Just in case you're wondering, am I going to cheat because it's my wedding anniversary? Nope. I'm going to keep on with this challenge because it wouldn't be the 5-day challenge if I just had a break. So I'm not going to have any treats today. I'm going to wait for Thursday for that. But my tummy's starting to growl now. I am still so thankful that when my tummy is growling, I am able to eat. When there are people that can't eat at all, when their tummy growls, there's nothing for them. Or they just don't have the money. So for breakfast, I'm having more of that oat and lentil stew, but this time it's got bits of broccoli in it. As I recycled the water, I cooked my broccoli in that I had last night. Good afternoon. It's now just gone 3, so I'm about to have a late lunch. Today's lovely set menu I've managed to create. Slow roasted broccoli, lentils that I had left over from breakfast with some rice, and half a can of my canned tomatoes. That is a huge amount, which I don't think I'll be able to finish, but I can reheat it for my dinner. Earlier on, it was lovely and sunny, there was blue sky, and now it's just grey. That's what the clouds look like. It is now quite a few hours later, I'm ready for my last meal. I think I'm going to have the same as I had for lunch, but I'll see what I can make with what I have left. But for my tea, I have the same as my lunch, but instead I have boiled broccoli. And I added a few more of my can of tomatoes to the rice. I'm getting a little bit sick of broccoli now, but it's food. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please go and donate to the Hunger Project. I'll leave the link down below. You know what to do. Donate. Yeah. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.